A mile-high salute to you all as we welcome you here to Denver for this afternoon's matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Denver Broncos. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Bill.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
He's got a chance to return this one. And he's knocked out of bounds. First down on the way.
Apple, inside.
The give to the running back. It's Navarro Bowman in on the play.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Boot.
And it's now second down and five after running it on first down.
On 20.
Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Well, when you get in situations like this, third long, you got to be smart on the offensive side. Yeah, I know you want to pick up the first down, but don't force it, because if you do, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The Broncos now move the chains. Touchdown!
We're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
It's good. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
Well, that's a good sight for all the fans to see. He gets up and walks off the field, and I think he's going to be okay. He's just going to need a couple minutes to catch his breath, and we'll see him back on the field, it looks like, shortly.
Flex round!
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. And the give to Frank Gore. Tackled down at the 22. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 11. Secures it with two hands. Touchdown, and they get one back.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
And the point after is good. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. And he'll start his return.
able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Broncos getting set now for their next series. The defense comes out in the nickel.
From the shotgun.
Throwing now to his left. Right where it had to be. Shoved to the sideline.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
We were in a production meeting yesterday with Peyton Manning, and it's never a dull moment, is it?
Well, it's like this in a production meeting. Ask him a question, and he's going to tell you everything. And it's great. You know, it's a lesson in learning football. And I tell you, when you're listening to it, it also tells you that there's nothing that he doesn't look at to try to get an edge when he's playing an opponent.
Second down coming up. They feed him the ball again. The tackle is made.
When you have defensive ends that like to go up the field, they think they're going to get to the quarterback. You know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their keys.
After that last run, it sets up third and six. Quarterback drops back, play action. Reaches out and grabs it. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
That reception gave them the first down. The give. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
36 beer. Loss of three.
That leads us to second down. The run with it again. Not giving up another inch.
Reset it, reset, reset.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Third and nine. Looks around. Makes the catch in open space.
Nice job that time by the defense. Knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
They'll go ground. And that gets the first down.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
They'll go shotgun here. Going across the middle. No room to complete that one.
Well, when you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Screen has the reception all alone.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
That is play number 10 on this drive. Catch the defense off balance. Draw play. And that's a gain of maybe five.
This defense is so stout. They stopped the last play just short of the touchdown. And can they do it again? Hard to move them out of there, so you better be creative on the offensive side.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. Looking to the right side and throwing. Touchdown, Denver. The Broncos for the point after. Inside of the uprights. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Got a flag. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. Niners ready to take over the football. Better be careful here. Terrible starting field position here for the offense.
able to get a step on the defender, and he makes the catch.
Well, you saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful long throw down the field for the big completion.
Two tights for this play.
First down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle.
Clutch catch. They bring him to the turf.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Here's the first snap after the big play.
First and 10. The reception, easy, wide open.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
Second down and 5. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Nickel formation here for the defense.
Third down and 8.
And that's a touchdown, and they inch closer.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
They bring in an extra defensive back. First and 10. To the ground here. Tackles made.
27 on the carry.
Hey.
2 yard gain on the play.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Second down and 7.
Play action fake. Looking to throw. Looking down the field. Trying to work the middle of the field. Fakes him out.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Now first and 10.
Set up screen. Going to be swallowed up behind the line.
The quarterback's calling something out. So they complete that one, yet it's still second down.
Out of the shotgun formation. The throw to the left.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Nickel formation for the defense here.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. The Broncos get a first down.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
Eyeing that left side. Touchdown, Broncos. The Broncos for the point after. And the extra point is good. And after that extra point, the Broncos are leading by 7. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down and 10. Looking across the middle. Ball's loose.
One thing coaches hate when their offense is on the field is fumbling the football. Because a lot of times, it's just bad fundamentals. But they're lucky this time. They have the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
They've got him down there.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. They're going back up top, and he wants to throw it across the middle.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Quick drop back. Trying to find an open man. Has some space to work with. Ball's on the ground. Shoved out of bounds.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
Broncos get ready to start their... drive. Tough starting field position here. First and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Breaks another. Breaks free. Gains 19.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back seeing the proper hole. Gets up in there and picks up big yards.
We reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First and 10, leaning on that running attack again here on first down. That's a gain of 8.
Nothing like the draw play. Get those defensive ends rushing up the field to hit the quarterback. Boom, you hand the football off. Big running lanes, that's why it works so well.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. And here we have second down.
96
minutes. Staying on the ground. The ball is jarred loose. Good piece of tackling.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
Nickel formation here for the defense. He'll fire it out to the left. Nice tackle.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
They bring in an extra defensive back. now on first down. They'll go back to the air.
No one was open.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. An extra tight end on the field for this one.
The quarterback throws to the right.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
These DBs will not back off.
Look at that. The defensive line, everybody shifting to the right.
Stands in the pocket. Great protection. Looking, that ball has been picked off.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
First down here.
The formation here, shotgun. Makes the catch. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Extra point is good. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. That brings the play to an end. The 49ers getting ready now to start their drive.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Look what the defensive line is doing. They're all pinching down inside.
Interception.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10.
The quarterback throws the pass. Throws the stiff arm.
Well, the defense in the perfect situation at times. They make the quarterback throw it short, but then nobody makes the tackle. Get in position. Wrap your arms around the legs of these receivers and bring them down.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Peyton Manning. Looking down the field.
There's a flag on the play.
He was trying to beat him along, and the defenseman tried to catch up, reached in before the ball arrived, and that is, in fact, pass interference.
Yeah, that's an easy call. You know, just think about this. We're down. You're running the race, and somebody during the middle of the race reaches his arm out and hits you. Of course, it's going to slow you down. That's why it's pass interference.
The quarterback will hand it off. The offense stops the clock right away with a timeout.
Ace, ace. 96, beer. And 10. Ace, ace, ace.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity. Broncos. Touchdown.
Tight ends are more valuable when you get close to the goal line because they can use their body and push off and get open that way to score touchdowns. Nice job that time with a tight end.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Got a little bit of daylight here. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
This kick returner, he's so good. You always have to pay attention to him. Even when he catches the football in the end zone, he will bring it out. He is dynamic. We see why he brings that football out. Makes people miss, has great speed, and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
We're back here now in this one where the Broncos lead by 14. to the ground. First down here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Challenging the defenders to the right side, and it's thrown incomplete. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Three-step drop. No separation at all. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Squeezes it into coverage.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
First down coming up. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Bringing the play to an end.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
Second and two. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
The quarterback's calling something out. Play number six coming up on this drive. Just a quick drop back. Going across the middle. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
David Akers lining up for the kickoff. They're setting up the return. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
Number 11 on the return.
The Broncos come onto the field now for this next series. They face first down. The quarterback hands it off on the draw.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine. He'll throw it over the middle. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
It'll be third down. Drop back. Shotgun formation. Surveys. Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Quarterback looked all over the field. He's trying to find somebody that's open, but there is nobody open. Coverage sack that time by the defense, and a job well done.
From the gun. Looks to his left. He's wide open for the grab.
Great job by the receiver that time, holding on to the football after the catch. What a hit by the defense. In this league, you better be able to catch it and take the big hit.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Hand off. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. play action. Quarterback has it on his hip, now looking to throw. That catch gives them a first down.
And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
This is why I like quarterbacks who get underneath the center a lot. When you get underneath the center, you can deceive the defense because they cannot see where the football is. You can fake reverses. You can fake the run. You got these play-action passes that generally work and get you some easy completions.
The quarterback throws to the right. Denver, touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The point after try is in the books.
And following the extra point, the Broncos lead by 14.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation.
He's brought down at the 23-yard line. The 49ers are getting set for their next possession.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Two tight ends on the field here.
Trying to... That ball was going the other way.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Gonna go draw. Running right through the trenches.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still served the purpose.
Second down now.
Boot, boot.
They hand it off to him again. They deck him in the backfield.
21. Gets the call to the ball. 1 yard loss on the play.
Buffalo, Buffalo!
Offense lines up here.
Out of the gun. Working that left side. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
And converts on the three.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them three.
Knocked out of bounds.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking. The speed of the returner gets down the field. And after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Scanning the field. Reaches in, knocks it away.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Coming up, second down. 3-step drop. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He steps out.
It's just a good example of how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field or design something special. To throw it to these wide receivers short, we can see they're able to take short passes, break tackles, and with their talent, they get long gains.
Stands in the pocket.
Nice job that time by the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback too. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to...
And he's intercepted. And he'll step out of bounds.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know When you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Trying to work the middle of the field. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Well, this is the defensive line's fault here this time, Jim. They do not have discipline. They're out of their rush lanes. And look at the passing lane the quarterback has. That's why he gets the completion down the field.
First down on the way. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
The give, trying to fight through right up the middle of the field.
Number 21 on the carry. 1 yard gain on the play.
This will be second down.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. That pass, it looks like a little miscommunication.
The intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Third down from the gun.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. No way that would be completed.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Punters all set here. Again, we'll try his return. Breaks free. Got a flag. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Holding by the receiving team.
The defense accepts the penalty.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Under fire on that throw.
Loving the passer, defense.
Player showing no restraint, coming in on the quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
That flag gives them a new set of downs.
Looking across the middle. Staying with them stride for stride. And the pass is incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
A little dime package here for the defense. Dropping back three. Looking to the right side and throwing. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Well, it's all about timing when you talk about a quarterback and receiver. They both got to be on the same page, know what each one is expecting from the other. That time it was not there. That's why we have another incompletion.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Quick drop back. Looking long. That's an interception.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
first down here. The corner step back.
He'll fire it out to the left. Gains 18.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Play fake here. Looking at every option. Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
You got to make adjustments as a quarterback. When the pressure's there, forget the fake. Get in position and get rid of that football.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. They come to the line, and it's first down.
Well, the defensive line noticed something. They're all shifting to the left.
Wow, what a catch. Denver Broncos in for the score.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Broncos for the point after. Count it. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
In on the stop.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer, but these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
2 minutes, 2 minutes remaining in the game. Double tight end formation.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Scans the field. That's a gain of 8.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Second and 2. Throwing now to his left. Touchdown. That'll close the gap in this one.
Nowadays, these receivers can do it all. Look at the jump and catch by the wide receiver, the defensive back. He had no chance here.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that 2-point conversion. And he wants to throw it across the middle. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. That can be right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Broncos come onto the field for their next series. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down here.
From the shotgun. The quarterback throws the pass.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down following that incompletion.
They'll go shotgun here. The throw to the left. Makes the catch in the open field.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
Third down now. I smell blitz. Out of the shotgun formation. The quarterback throws to the right. That pass incomplete. This is a long field goal about to be attempted.
And the kick is good.
Jim, they get the field goal there that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
What a difficult spot to be in from here.
Eyeing that left side. He makes the catch.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Back to the air here on first down.
Looking to go deep. Hauls it in deep down the middle.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
First down following the long play.
Ohio, Ohio.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. A tackle behind the line. That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense.
Well, it was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. The defense comes out on the dime, challenging the defenders to the right side.
The defense did not give up an inch.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
They've come out in the dime package. Three-step drop.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
They're not going to be punting here. The offense back out here on fourth down. He drops back to throw. Ball's picked off.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
First down coming up. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That ball is picked off.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Ohio! Ohio!
This will be the final snap.
Ohio! Ohio!
First and 10. Heaving it down the field. Here's the pass, and it's broken up.